Have you ever wondered how India, a country with a booming economy, is so reliant on imported oil? It's a question that's puzzled many. A rich, diverse nation like India, with its rapid economic growth, finds itself heavily dependent on foreign oil. This dependence poses a significant impact on the nation's economy, often leading to a surge in import bills and inflationary pressures. But there's a pressing need for a change, a shift towards self-reliance. Well, the good news is India is taking big strides to become self-reliant in the oil sector. Enter the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, or ONGC, and their ambitious project in the Krishna Godavari Basin. This public sector giant has a grand plan to kickstart crude oil production at its deep water project situated in this basin. Now, you might be wondering, why is this a big deal? Well, it's not just about extracting oil. It's about the tremendous impact this project is set to have on India's economy. We're talking about potential savings of around 11,000 crore rupees annually. That's right, this project could significantly reduce India's reliance on imported oil. But that's not all. ONGC isn't stopping at the Krishna Godavari Basin. They have their sights set on even bigger ventures. The company has plans to invest a whopping 1 lakh crore rupees in petrochemical projects by the end of the next decade. This project was initially scheduled to start in November of 2021. The oil reserves have been organized into three clusters, with production kicking off in cluster two. But as with any ambitious project, there were hiccups along the way. Originally scheduled to start in November 2021, the project faced inevitable delays. It's not uncommon in such ambitious endeavors for a hiccup or two to occur. In the case of the Krishna Godavari Basin, the journey from conception to production took a bit longer than initially projected. The block's treasures, once uncovered, were organized into three distinct clusters. It's a strategic approach, allowing for a more targeted extraction process and efficient use of resources. Now, let's talk about the progress amidst these delays. Despite the obstacles, production has kicked off in cluster two. It's a significant milestone, marking the transition from planning to action, from potential to realized output. But that's not all. There's more to look forward to. Gas production, another vital component of this project, is estimated to begin in mid-2024. It's a waiting game, but one that promises rich rewards. At its peak, the Krishna Godavari Basin, specifically the KG DW90A2 block, is projected to provide a whopping 7% of India's oil output. Now pause for a moment and let that sink in. From this one project, 7% of the nation's oil needs will be met. It's a testament to the scale of this endeavor and the potential it holds. Despite the delays, the future looks promising, with ONGC's overall oil production projected to surpass 25 million tons in FY25. ONGC's journey doesn't stop with the Krishna Godavari Basin. The company's vision extends far beyond this significant project, setting its sights on a future that promises to bring transformative changes to India's oil industry. ONGC plans to invest a colossal sum of 1 lakh crore in petrochemical projects by the end of the next decade. This ambitious investment signals the company's commitment to advancing India's energy sector and reducing the nation's dependency on imported oil. This massive influx of capital will not only stimulate the domestic oil industry, but also create numerous job opportunities, fostering economic growth and stability. But that's not all. ONGC is also looking to introduce an equity partner to ONGC Petro Additions Limited, or OPAL, by 2026 to 2027. This strategic move is expected to bring in fresh perspectives, innovative ideas, and additional resources, further fueling the growth and development of India's oil industry. Moreover, the company's overall oil production is projected to surpass 25 million tons in the fiscal year 25, a milestone that will mark a significant step toward energy independence. At its peak, the KG DW90A2 block alone will provide 7% of India's oil output, a testament to the potential of India's homegrown resources. While these future plans are ambitious, they are grounded in the reality of India's energy needs. The country's journey to reduce its reliance on imported oil is a challenging one, fraught with complexities and uncertainties. Yet the steps taken by ONGC, their commitment to exploration and innovation, are a beacon of hope. So while India's journey to reduce its reliance on imported oil is far from over, the steps taken by ONGC are a promising start.
So there you have it. We've navigated the journey of the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation's ambitious project in the Krishna Godavari Basin, a venture set to drastically cut India's oil dependence. We've explored the initial delays, but also the significant progress made and the exciting future of this project. With an incredible potential to save India around 11,000 crore annually, this project is a game changer. In the future, we're looking at increased oil production, significant investment in petrochemical projects, and the introduction of an equity partner to ONGC Petro Additions Limited. Stay tuned for more updates on India's journey towards self-reliance in the oil sector.